In this video, I'm going to be doing a hosting or domain privacy review known as Hosting or WHOIS Privacy. I'll be going over what hosting or domain privacy is, along with answering the popular questions, is hosting or domain privacy worth it? Do you really need hosting or domain privacy? By the end of this video, you should have a clear understanding of the HostGator domain privacy, known as WHOIS Privacy, and whether or not it's worth having for your needs. I'll also be providing you with a hosting or promo code to enter at checkout so you can get a hosting or discount and save some money on your hosting or hosting purchase. You will get up to 81% off hosting or hosting, plus a free domain name on select annual plans. To take advantage of the hosting or discount, just click the link in the description below and enter the promo code I provided with the link at checkout. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostinger discount. Let's get started with the Hostinger Domain Privacy Review, known as Hostinger WHOIS Privacy. So what is Hostinger Domain Privacy? Domain Privacy is a Hostinger add-on known as WHOIS Privacy that you can add when purchasing a domain name with Hostinger, or can add on in the Hostinger hPanel at any time you'd like. Hostinger WHOIS Privacy protects your personal information from spammers, marketers, unwanted phone calls and postal mail, identity theft, fraudulent domain transfers, and competitors being able to look up which domain you own. When you register a domain name, no matter what domain provider you choose, your personal information goes into the public WHOIS database as domain names are regulated by ICANN, a nonprofit organization that is dedicated to making the internet safe and secure. Since the WHOIS database is public, anyone can get your personal information. It's very common to get lots of spam and marketing emails and calls if you don't choose domain privacy. Spammers and marketers will get your phone number or email address from the WHOIS database and start sending lots of emails and making lots of calls to you to sell you their services. By choosing WHOIS Privacy instead of your personal information showing, Hostinger's default contact information for this will show protecting you and your personal information. I highly recommend domain privacy known as WHOIS Privacy. You can add WHOIS Privacy when buying a new domain name with Hostinger by selecting Hide Personal Information of My Domain. The domain privacy costs just $5 a year, one of the cheapest compared to other companies offering domain privacy. You can also add or enable WHOIS Privacy to an existing domain name that you have already purchased with Hostinger by going to the Domain tab and then clicking on the domain you already have and then selecting WHOIS Privacy. So in my opinion, is Hostinger domain privacy worth it? Yes, domain privacy, also known as WHOIS Privacy, is worth it. I highly recommend WHOIS Privacy so your personal information is kept private and so you aren't flooded with lots of calls, emails, and postal mail. I hope this Hostinger domain privacy review video helped you answer the question of whether you really need Hostinger WHOIS Privacy. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.